sad ending to the search for a missing elderly couple from Palmdale after they were found in Adelanto late last night. 87-year-old Keith Davis was found dead. His wife, Pauline, was taken to a hospital. The couple had last been seen Tuesday at their home in Palmdale. Authorities say they were found in the open desert, not inside a car.